Today we'll be studying about principle of inheritance in variation chapter, where we'll be study about the basics of heredity, monohybrid cross, dihybrid cross. Okay, so heredity is actually the transfer of traits from parent to the offspring. Now heredity is actually, as I said, it involves inheritance, which brings similarity between parents and offspring, but it also involves variation, due to which we are similar to our parents but not same or identical. So this study of inheritance and variation is called genetics. Now this, as we all know, that the father of genetics is Gregor Johann Mendel. He actually told us about the transmission of character from one generation to the next generation by doing some experiments on garden pea Pisum sativum. Now in monohybrid cross, the parent cross, and in the F1 generation we get all, for example, if we are taking tall and dwarf, and we all know that tall is the dominant trait and the dwarf one is recessive, so the F1 generation will get all tall plants. Now after selfing, that means when we do self pollination, we'll get F2 generation, where three of the plants, or whatever the plants we are taking, let's say we are taking four plants are generated, so three of them will be tall and one will be dwarf. The three which are tall, one is purely tall, two are recombinants, and one is purely dwarf. So if we see them on the basis of physical, if we judge them on the basis of physical appearance, the phenotype, that we call it phenotype, and that become the ratio becomes 3:1. But if we judge them on the basis of the genetic combination, or whether they are recombinant or pure or not, then we get the genotype, that is 1:2:1. After the monohybrid cross, he gave dihybrid cross. Now in monohybrid cross, he took one, or he looked after only one trait and its inheritance pattern. Whereas in dihybrid cross, he observed two traits of the plant. Let's say if we are taking parents as plant with round seeds and yellow color, and the plant with wrinkled seeds and green color. So this is dominant and this is recessive. In the F1 generation, all plants with round and yellow color seeds. But in the F2 generation, he got, after selfing, 9 round yellow, 3 round green, 3 wrinkled yellow, and 3 wrinkled green, which proved that out of these, the round yellow, 9 were round yellow, 1 was, so 9 round yellow were dominant, 1 was wrinkled green, which is purely recessive, and 3 round green and 3 wrinkled yellow were recombinants. Thank you.